What is up, crumbs? Welcome back to yet another Isaac video. And today we're back on the second deck of file, and I didn't really know what challenge to do. So I thought, why don't we do a challenge and I guess maybe do progress at the same time. And the best I could think of is I want to kill myself, guy. You know, we'll try going for delirium. Just make sure you remember the word try. Going for delirium, won't make any fucking promises. So if you're excited to see this and you already know what to do, subscribe if you haven't already. Ring the bell again, notify video comes out, and like it as well, because it does help out. And join the crumbs. We're taking over the world, I need more of them to feed March enemy. The brrrrs. And why are you here? Join my Discord server. No reason not to. Well, chill, talks and memes, art and video ideas that I can do. Ba da da ba ba ba. Ooh. Alright. God. Okay, tears. Nice. Small rock, watch. Oh! Oh man, I can see the future. Well, let me see if I... Alright, I was gonna make a funny joke, but no need to make a joke, because this is probably the best tainted lost run I've had in a while. God, and crack the sky, we have tears, we got some damage, we have another holy card. It's just going my way. Usually never get to say that nowadays, but it's going my way.
Die!
There you go. I will take drugs, but let's swap. And that is range and tears. Alrighty then, don't mind if I do. No. I'm taking that. See, now with this hourglass, if I ever get hit and I feel like I could have done better, which is me in every Binding of Isaac video, I can just use time glass and start over and pray that my dumbass still doesn't get hit. Which in 90% of the time, I will. Alright, we got the double cards. The sun, the fool maybe. Okay, oh, I can blow at a child, I can. And I'm not even touching you. Ooh-wee boy, thank you very much. Is this all going pretty good so far? Pretty good. Like, I don't know why, I kinda just don't make that many videos on this guy anymore. Kinda because I already did a lot back then. Like, when I wasn't that popular, I just made Tainted Lost videos. Kinda had a problem with him. But now I just feel like I don't really know. Maybe good at him? Ooh! But no, back then I used to make a lot of videos on him. Oh! But then I kind of stopped because, well, I covered a lot there was. I did torture, another torture one, and then another torture one, and then another torture one. I think you get the point. But now I just don't really do a lot because, I don't know, it feels like I'm just milking the fuck out of a sperm vessel. There you go. And there's the luck, neat, take that, extra luck and range. Yeah, we're just soaring through right now. What's down here? Ooh, good old fashioned COVID. That is a thing we all love. Is that a bad joke? I mean, good old fashioned COVID, a thing nobody loves. That's why everybody, I don't know, dies when I enter a room. Almost as every girl leaves when I enter a room. Bombs, and there's even an arcade. Are you too kind?
You're too kind.
Oh, would you look at that? Let's just first blow another child. Drugs, are you a wizard? Sometimes they call me a wizarding bed. Because it's actually magical how I can't get any bitches. Also, I hope you guys are having an amazing day so far. No, it is a... definitely not checking the phone. It's a Tuesday, innit? And I hope you're chilling with your families, your friends, your pets. And I hope the day's going good. And I really hope it'll continue going good. Just like me blowing another child. Boy! Here, that'll just murk my holy card. I'm not gonna make dumb decisions with drugs now. I've learned that. Just ask all the jail members that caught in a good bonding with me because they dropped the soap. Okay, baller. What? No, senorita, no, we're not doing that. I'm not doing that horseshit. Alright, you guys can just die. I don't care if one is a stepsister, one is not. You're still dying. Your videos actually kind of suck on the hub as well. Just saying. Alright, brimstone. Woo! Ace of clubs. Oh, I can Thanos snap people. Oh, let's get it. And boop. Love this game. Where is the freaking treasure room? Hello, game. I have a knife dangling above my head, which for some reason gives me better items or multiple items. Logic 101, and I forgot I had a trinket! Shielded tears. Yes? So if you explode now... No. And also we can get Pokemon Go. Fuck it. Pokemon, gotta enslave them all! Alrighty then! When where is the skull with a big bloody X on it? And no, I'm not talking about your ex-wife. Because if I were, then I would have seen her from a mile away. There you are. No, thank you very much. That means there's gonna... What the f... What is this? Oh, I think I know what happened. Randomly, this item was here. And then Damocles just popped the book in front of my eyes. No, piss off teachers, I'm not reading that shit. What? No, that's just not at all where I was aiming at, game. What's here? I don't really know, man. I can take- no, I'll take the double trinkets, I'll do that. Brother Bobby, very cool, but no thank you. Sister Mag- Alright, you just- instead of a guy, you just gave me a girl. Classic. And you made it worse. And you made it better! I don't know how that didn't hit me, I literally just walked on it. But for once, the flying physics actually made sense. Yes, sir. We'll go for this, I guess. What you got? I guess I'll take this, and then I can blow a child. What we got here? What the... Okay, hold up. There's so much shit. There's so much... So I think Cricket's party is a party with the cocoa milk ones. I'm taking that. And then I'll take the damage up. This is Cricket's body. That's split shot. Am I asking for my game to get crashed at this point? Let's see this how much. Yeah, sorry, starting to lag. I'm not surprised. Oh yeah, I forgot to say this. A funny thing that happened yesterday. I was just doing my dailies, as you do. And then this happened. Apollyon, alright, Apollyon these nuts. What the fu- I'm sorry, if that is not like one of the other most funniest ways to get dedication, then I don't know what is. If they like somehow give me Incubus or Twisted Pear, my game will actually crash. No, it'll just fucking crash. What the fuck, am I stupid? What happened to my holy card? Hello? Hello? What happened to it?
It's been a year, Daddy. I really, really miss you. Mommy says you went to the store to get milk.
You know, I did that 100% on purpose because this game was too easy, right? That's 100%. I'm definitely not crying and screaming on the inside, no. Not at all. No! See, that's probably why you should sub to this channel, because many people are used to seeing very good Isaac players, no. If you want to see a dumbass play a game where there's naked children who are dead and alive, then you come to the right place. What the fuck? You know when I say an incubus, and I kind of said that as a joke? My game actually crashed soon. Yeah, just any moment now. All I really need now for my game to fully crash is insane high tiers and Twisted Pear, and then my game's actually done. It'll be fried like a T-bone steak that your poor ass can never afford. And yes, I'm talking to myself. Last Devil, what you got? Honestly, it could be worse. It could 100% be worse. Oh shit, didn't pay attention. Okay, my game's... No joke. Any moment now. Any moment and this shit's gonna just explode. Give me that. Nice, some more damage. What's the ruin? Pethro, alright. Let's see. Better? Ooh! Should I take the poison tears? Yeah, sure. We'll take poison and then we'll take Eden's blessing. Give me that. And I guess give me that. Yeah, there's the tears. As if I didn't need it. Maybe good trinket. But isn't that the trinket? Okay, yeah, sure. Sure, game. Try again. But now that's the trick.
My head fucking hurts.
We're 9 away from fully completing the donation machine. Oh, actually maybe get it now. Hold up. Wait a minute. I swear to God. I have 8. I swear to God. If they all go in and I'm at 99, I will backhand someone. I swear. I will move your fucking laser asses. You better not. Okay, I still get it. I thought I had to go 1,000. Oh, I forgot! Oh my god, I have a shield of tears! Wait, I'm not even gonna get hit! Everything is shield of tears! I never thought about that! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm basically invincible! But the game's like, I can't see! I'm just gonna throw out the flies, and I'm gonna be keeping my goddamn distance. Just don't do the random laser beams, they'll kind of fuck me in the ass. Just stay still, be a good lad, and just stay still and die! Oh my god! There you go! Let's go, baby! Let's go, baby! Alright, Delirium. Let's go. This is quite possibly maybe like the first time ever in my Isaac life that I actually go to Delirium in the hush way and don't just get it from Mega Saiyan or something. Which is kind of funny. Oh my god. Don't, no, stop, stop, chill, I can't see! Okay. Chill out. God. Now die. Thank you. Alright guys, bet me 10 bucks he's here. Okay, you owe me 10 bucks. I'm scared for his mom foot drop and just him randomly spawning on me. That's what I'm mostly scared of. Like that. That he's gonna jump on my fat ass. I know it. I'm scared. I don't know what's going on, but I'm scared. Please. Just fucking die. Just die. No, not you guys. Oh, no. Screw up with the lasers. Oh my god. He spawned in me and I didn't die. God, I love lag. 10 out of 10. I love lag. Lag's the best. Oh my god. Oh my god, bullshit. Bull fucking shit. Eventually the brimstone beam was gonna hit me. I knew it. I knew it. Like, why did I fight against so many brimstone enemies? Why? Oh my god. Chill. He's low. I can feel his dick getting twitched in half. Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah! Suck my dick, man. Woo, baby. Oh my god, ghost bombs? Yeah, cool. More like sperm bombs, holy shit. Yeah, I don't really know what to say, man. That barely even lasted long. Yep, and that's what she told me as well. But for now, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you made it this far into the video, then you obviously like what you see. So do me a favor, hit the sub button, join the crumbs, and I will, of course, see you guys next time. Peace.